So if you ever wondered what Amy's Baking Company looks like now, it's Young at Art Studios. Dab on the haters.